I hope that those who will be looking for a vision of the future will be a little more honest.
Race actually does.